Mafia in China. And I think this is a big win over the mafias. And the whole conspiracy that was holding the whole country at ransom is coming to mind. I think these people are ought to be a lesson to them. You know, they've taken over 7 different banks and no accounting. How can you not account for somebody? You know, I'm a shareholder. You must have money. I put 25 years of my time in this bank, and you steal my bank? You steal my, you know, assets, all my paid up capital is just stolen. And you can't, now you claim that you put this money in this in friend bank, and you can't even account for it? You can't account for 290 billion. Where is it all gone? You know, at 497. And, you know, if the Auditor General cannot account for 290 billion shillings, somebody has just stolen in the name of friend bank. I don't think you know, it's something new. Everybody knows what Kasase came up with and exposed them, you know? So, really, first of all, me and my son must thank our lawyers, all the lawyers who participated, and they've really done a tremendous job. And, and they're very straight lawyers, you know, unlike the conflict at once. We have 3 different conflicted lawyers.
You know, not like Lule.
You know, 3 conflicted lawyers who have connived with these people and you know, and the rest is history. I'm not going to go into detail. But I thank my lawyers, personally, all of them, you know, and I think they did a tremendous job, Mr. Kapasi, Mr. Masiko, Ellison, and Bruce. So I think this, it's a tremendous, tremendous achievement. And it's historical. You know, nobody has in the past been able to take central bank. They've stolen 7 different banks and not accounted to any shareholders. This is a, unfortunate part of the whole scenario, that you take somebody's assets, you steal it, and you profit it, and you are not, you don't account for it. This is ridiculous. How?